Sabbaths.
No Sabbaths.
No Sabbaths at all. Then home, lady, is that?
That is Lord Dunmore, my husband. My dear, this is Mrs. Nairbone, who has come for the evening to help.
Mrs. Nairbone, I hear that you've been kind enough to accept half a crown instead of your usual 3 shillings. 25 years ago, when I was envoy extraordinary and minister plenipotentiary to the Grand Duchy of Monte Blanco, I would gladly have paid you 3 and 6, 4 shillings, 4 and 6, 5 shillings. When I was envoy extraordinary, 25 years ago, in my salad days. In the summer of my time, when the lemon and the lime and the tangerine hung green, hung green. We would regularly meet the select and the elite in a pink marquee with toast and tea. All we had to do was tell an attaché to ring a bell, and the staff would pour for 94. There were swallows in the sky as my pretty wife and I put the guests at ease with expertise. But oh, still cooler than the sound of teacups ringing, sweeter than swallows as they go, was the sound of a shepherd boy singing. Mon ami, ton ami, in the valley below. Though somewhat differently worded in the Times.
Mrs. Nairbone, they dine here tonight.
Oh, my lady, a grand duchess, and a gay, glamorous, brown-eyed, sophisticated bachelor prince. I will try not to let you down. I will try. In my time, I have helped at very smart social occasions. I often helped Mrs. Ellibeck.
Mrs. Ellibeck?
Mrs. Ellibank's in Wimbledon, there used to be bridge teas with sponge fingers, several singers, a pianist and lemon cheese.
Lemon cheese?
At Mrs. Ellibank's in
Chop and I'll chop.